Welcome inside. Joe Davis with Earl Hershiser. And Alana Rizzo joins us in just a moment. Hello to everybody watching us on KTLA today. So the Dodgers only 3 runs over the first 2 games of this series. To put that in perspective, in this ballpark that's known for its offense, the fewest runs the Dodgers have ever scored in a 3-game series here is 8. So they'll try to pick it up today, but they'll try and do it against a left-handed starter.
Yeah, those 3 runs only on 13 hits. And you said 2 things working against them. No runs right now and a left-hander on the mound. And you've got to think history then. 2016.